Oh, this is unbelievable. What exactly are we looking at here?
This is the V2 incline that looks after this particular quarry, the Vivian Quarry, hence the name V2.
So when you're carrying heavy slate trying to get that down, this is how it's done?
That's how they're done, yeah.
So this operates mainly under gravity?
That's right, yeah, gravity power. So the four wagons would be going down,
yep,
and they'd be pulling the empty ones up to be refilled with slates.
This incline that's been built out of slate alone,
yeah.
It's beautiful, actually.
It is. And all that is dry stone wall as well, you know. It's fantastic, isn't it? Yeah.
Stunning.
Yeah.
What's more, if you're prepared to climb to the top, you can still see it working.
There we are.
The
furry friends come to join the film.
Yes, yeah, the local mountain goats, they tend to come down where the weather's taking a turn for the worse. Yeah.
Yeah, they are today. Aha!
So here we are, we've got two wagons full of slate ready to go down the incline. As soon as the brakeman releases the brake, these wagons start moving.
Can we, let gravity do its work?
Yeah, let's go for it. Stand back. Here we go.
We're off.
Here we are, we're off. So, if we have a look here now, what we've got is we've got the drum, and then in the corner there, that's the drum brake to slow the incline down.
So that would have been wooden brake pads on those
cars. Yeah. Very similar to a bicycle brake.
Yeah.
Thing, you know,
squeezing the wheel. Yeah. Controlling it.
It's
so simple, isn't it?
Simple, exactly. Yeah.
But massively effects.
Yes, exactly.
You've got the other one coming up as well now.
So we're swapping over the wagons. The full wagons now will be loaded onto the train, and then these empty wagons coming up, they then will be refilled with slates. So it's just a continuous cycle.
I mean, it's just lovely to see part of this.
My gravity and weight.
Industry still in action here. Thank you so much. Or I should probably say, Dion.
Chris, shut up.